You are in Imagination Land. This is a dream.
Huh?
Hey, wake up, stupid! Come on, wake up, kid!
No, wait! But I was back home in bed!
No, you passed out and peed your pants!
Look, the evil of Imagination Land is coming out!
Really?
No, you fucking dipshit! That was a joke!
Mayor, what are we supposed to do, Snarf Snarf?
Get to Castle Sunshine! It's your only hope!
Castle Sunshine?
Through the Gumdrop Forest! Others will be hiding there! Go, run! Look out for the evil characters! They're assembling on the Yum Yum Mountain!
We are free! Now all of Imagination Land is ours! Not all, foolish orc. There are still parts of Imagination Land we don't control.
Tomorrow, we shall build our own castle right on this spot.
Who put you in charge, Kruger? I am the most evil character here.
Nonsense! Your evil is stale.
I am the most evil imaginary character.
Now come on, y'all. We shouldn't be fighting. We're supposed to all be on the same side.
Yeah, you're right, Squirrely Squirrel.
Yay!
What evil imaginary characters are they?
They were dreamt up by some fourth grade kid as part of his Christmas story.
Now come on, y'all. We can't waste time arguing. There could still be survivors out there. We need to hunt them down and kill them.
And eat their flesh! But first we should rape them!
How about we kill them and then rape their bodies so we can use their blood as lubricant?
Say, that's a great idea, Barry Bear.
Man, I do not want to meet the kid that dreamt those things up.